The Tao eternally nameless. Its simplicity, although imperceptible, cannot be treated by the world as subservient. If the sovereign can hold onto it, all will follow by themselves. Heaven and earth, together in harmony, will rain sweet dew. People will not need to force it. It will adjust by itself. In the beginning, there were names. Names came to exist everywhere. One should know when to stop. Knowing when to stop, thus avoiding danger. The existence of the Tao in the world is like streams in the valley into rivers and the ocean.